Okay, I'm gonna get those two because I'm gonna have to come back because it's a lot.
This is the Studio 54 that we put in.
I got it. This is a mess behind me, y'all. But it's so bad. I'm about to go get a rental car. And this says, what does it say? My bad. What is my shirt there? Yeah. Oh my god, why would it say this crunched up and it's backwards? Well, I was there, y'all. You're annoying. Thanks for nothing. I'm pumped. I matched the vibes, don't I?
How's the weather out there, though?
It's the same.
This?
Yeah.
I don't like this cold.
Yeah, me either. That's why we came out here. We thought it would be super sunny.
Yeah, you're in LA, it's like a probably 80, 75, so that's the weather look like. Sort of got the good prices though.
Yeah, that was really good, right? For 3 days?
No. Yeah, for 3 days is good though. But I thought for 1 day you scared me like,
oh no.
No, for 1 day. I mean, 3 days, 173 is not that bad.
Yeah, no, not at all.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it comes about, I would say about $50, $60.
Yeah, it was like 53 or 58.
Okay, you know what? Like on the weekends, some people, they pay about $250 per day on a rental car.
Yeah.
They cannot find anything, not even a tour.
Oh, God. Yeah, this was, that was the only one that was available, though.
How many miles you cover traveling for free?
I'm not sure.
Maybe like normally it gives you 100 miles.
I think it was like
from Manhattan Beach down.
So we're getting our rental car. This rental car place is actually good if you're under 22 and it's not that expensive because we had went to budget, y'all. It was $700 because of our age. And I was like, that is such a scam. Like, that's... Like, Nedu was right. Like, you can really buy a car for $700. Like, that's just not even that serious. And this is our second day here, y'all. Last night, we was so tired. But it was because it's a 4-hour difference here. So, it was 6 o'clock here and what? 10 o'clock in Atlanta. So, that's what time Ori go to bed. But we low-key be tired around that time, too. So... we was knocked out, and then I felt like kind of sick from that plane ride, and I didn't eat that whole day. And I kind of want to try In-N-Out again because I think I didn't like it because I just felt sick and I was just disgusted with everything, and I just wanted to go to sleep. But we just waiting for him to get our car. That's a Tesla, y'all. That's cute. You know what? That'll actually be a cute car though, right? A black Tesla.
Yeah. But I'm about to get.
You about to get a black Tesla or a white Tesla?
I ain't getting that Tesla.
I'm gonna put some black rims on my car, y'all, and I'm like gonna deck out my car. So my car gonna be fine. You want the BMW? The Benz. Oh, so they got the Benz. They got the Audi. They got the Mercedes. They got the Tesla. That was probably. But how much was the Jeep? The G-Wagon was $300 a day. But they got G-Wagon. I don't know if these are regular cars. Yeah, I think those are all the cars they do, and then those are regular cars. And they got a Ford. They got a Range Rover. Is it the Ford is electric? Oh, and this is our car. We're supposed to be going to... I guess we can go to the cookies dispensary. I'm a baby. I'm a baby. Wait, let's go to the dispensary. Yeah, I'm driving in these LA streets. Like, I'm cruising. Like, I'm just chilling.
You gotta show a little coordination. Wait until I... Okay, guys, so we're on our way to Venice Beach. Cookies is 32 minutes away, so I don't want to go there right now because I just started driving this car. So we about to get on the highway and go to Venice Beach. Not that good.
They said something about
good. We made a job, but y'all can't see. We're about to go on the beach. Which is. And the pen. I think we have you coughing so bad. Like always.
I think that's what be stopping my nose up.
Oh, because all that coughing?
No.
Yeah, yeah, no, probably. Yeah, and because, you know, it was hot in that room last night because we didn't know how to work the air.
When you do the shit like that.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see exactly where.
Where what? You didn't want to go there because somebody got popped. Said, like, nah, sketchy.
That's all I'm going to do. I look up, whoa, I'm trying to see what we buy. Right in front of the shit. What are you talking
about? You right there. I love it here, guys. And now I got a car. So we really in these streets. Look. They gave me, what is these called? He said, do you want a floor? I mean, not a floor. a lap mat? A lap mat? I'm like, yeah, sure.
like outside walking and doing something.
Oh, onto West Pico Boulevard.
Okay, so let's see what I got from Cookies. Ooh, y'all. I got this. I think this is a 35. And this was 36%. And I forgot how much percentage this was, but I think this was, I don't know, I tried to get like the highest percentages, so it's probably 30. And then I got this. She said this is gonna boost it. You see that? You just gonna, it's like a squirt bottle or whatnot. I don't really know. Let's pull it out and see. You can eat it. It says eat me, squeeze me, dab me, smoke me. So, I don't know. I think I'm going to smoke it. It looks dangerous because why was this $45? Like, why was this just $45? Oh. But we're going to be here for the night, guys. We're going to go chill in the jacuzzi so we can do this. We're not leaving anywhere. And what else did I do? That's all. Let's open this up. Let's open this up. Let's see. Let's put this in. This smells amazing. Oh my god. I don't know. I don't even know if I can show y'all stuff like this. Is it gonna say the percentage on here? Oh, these are both 3.5. Oh, this is 36%. This one's 36. And this one is, it doesn't say. Oh, it says right here. Oh, this one's 21. Okay, so I'm gonna use this probably with this. And then maybe I'm gonna use it with all of it. Is what it is. I just like these cases. I'm gonna clean these out and bring them with me because I'm not throwing away these glass things. This was like $10 by itself. What the heck? But yeah, y'all, this was no. I think this one was more because this one is the more like potent one they had. So I think this one was like almost 60. Cause she said that was before tax. Well, honestly, I don't even remember. So I'm just say 40. It is what it is. It is what it is. Oh, it's 82.6% THC. That's why. Oh. Oh. So yeah, y'all see. Y'all see my eyes now. I haven't smoked in a minute, which is crazy, but. Is, y'all, it's been so cold out here, so. My man said, let's make sure we're in the right neighborhood. I'm coming. Which one? Oh, the actual road? Mm-hmm. The bikes died, so we're trying to get other ones because we have not made it to our destination. Oh, these are batteries. They got lights on the bikes. Isn't that cool, eh? We in these LA streets. This is Darion shirt, by the way, y'all. Yeah. And we put 2 milligrams in here.
Don't play. They say you can eat this?
Yeah, he said it's edible. I'm crazy. Nasty. We're on the beach. We got our bags. We're about to go post up, y'all. We're about to go post up. Is this? Oh, I thought this was volleyball. Why did I think the net was this high? Is it? I'm gonna take shots off. We can put in our bag too when we return. Oh yeah, it is better with socks on walking through the sand.
You got the back wood.
The blunt?
Yeah.
No, I never took it out.
Hey, chill.
You was holding it the whole time. You left it in the car.
Oh,
well, dang, I left the whole thing. So, yeah, guys, these are the vibes. I've been waiting for this. This is really all I wanted to do. Darion left the blunt in the car. So. It's really pretty. No, the view is really this way. We're going to go to that beach tomorrow. But we kind of familiar with this beach, so that's why we're here. That's the hills over there. Santa Monica Pier is where that blue light is. That's their Ferris wheel. And right now we're on Venice Beach. It's dark, we're about to smoke. And there are little white girls playing in the sand. There's a lot of people out. We're just gathered everywhere. And yeah, she's actually like right there. You can actually kind of, we can actually see her. She's a little girl. Her parents probably in one of those little rooms that's all the way back there, not caring about her. But we got her back. And yeah, it's just very pretty, like just being here smoking a blunt on the beach vibes. Y'all, Zarian's running. I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see him pull up. I'm talking about some pull up. Here he comes, because he's gonna sit up here and leave the whole purpose of coming here in the car. Pathetic. You're annoying. I'm trying to make me a seat. I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm trying to dig a hole. Let me move this stuff. I'm trying to dig a hole. So my booty can be in it. Cause I'm like, I was like, oh my God, we should have bought pillows. And I was like, no, because you can just morph the sand into whatever. There we go. Nice little chair. Everything's closed.
Why everything being closed? Those aren't good things. No. We're gonna be moving here next time we come here. We're gonna be coming with our bags and with my little, with our little cars. We're gonna ship them and then we're gonna, maybe tomorrow night. Well, maybe my next vlog.